got one, two, three that are loose. It'll just roll down and not on us. That's the plan in theory. Now, how well it actually plays out is that's another story. But we shall see. So we're gonna let this haul it up the hill on some flat pieces so we can finish, hopefully finish splitting. I say splitting, sawing. There's a name for the what you do to cut it in lengths, but I don't know what that name is. Shoo.
Video in the ground.
Sorry, guys. tiny round rings on the back side of what we cut because we didn't want it to roll down and knock the fence line down. That definitely could happen. Different, I think, because it's such a bad spot over there, and there's a big hill and a small tree in the way, so this is probably the better way to bring it.
Come here, let Sissy love you. I know, he's upset with that old yeller sheen. I know, he don't like it. I know, Pooh Bear.
You need some more scrubs?
You got a leaf in between your ears.
All right, there's trophy number 6, guys. You are so obvious. So obvious. Every time I move, he keeps moving closer to me. I take a step, he takes a step. Hershey, you are rotten, buddy. Not sure what we're gonna do.
I think the girls are headed back over there to do a little more sunshining.
And Hershey's wanting Sissy to love on him some more. Oh my. Came to help me, didn't you, Hershey? Yes. I found a woolly worm. My fingernails are dirty, sorry guys. A woolly worm, look. He's got black and brown rings. Oops. I used to play with these when I was a kid. Now, supposedly, how many black and how many brown rings? Oh, don't go in my coat. How many black and brown rings it has is like how bad the winter's supposed to be, so. I don't know. Looks like it's going to be a bad winter, then a mild, and then it's going to end bad. Hopefully we get lots of snow, which is why we're working on firewood. So I'm going to let this little fella go. How cute. We love critters around here, in case you can't tell.
Guys, that didn't take long at all. We have a new goat obstacle course. Such fun.
Somebody agreed with me anyways. Goats are fun to watch, but boy, they can be brutal. It's all fun and happy right now, but here in a minute, somebody's going to want to be king of the kingdom. And the head button is going to start happening. Yep, here we go. Somebody's got a little waggy tail. Yep, there on the left. Oh! little butt smack. That was funny. Start the saw, buddy. They are out. Gotta go. Some good wood left, but we just weren't able to get to it because of the down tree. Yep. That's the plan, Stan. Somebody's still sawing. Grubworm, excellent for fishing. Ah, I dropped him. Get you some good catfish with this. If you like catfishing. Excellent beginning. This might be red oak. I think that one there on the left is white oak. Look at this. That's going to work great in the garden. Bye, guys. See you later, Teta. There goes my rod. I probably need to grab the gate. I believe we're gonna go grab some lunch.